Mage Squadron, sortie ASAP.
Current target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target. But HQ has made it clear that no harm should come to civilians and no damage is to be done to public facilities.
But, any aircraft shot down could land in civilian territory.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
Do you have visual on the anti-air radar vehicles? They should be close.
Yep.
Target destruction.
It's popping off now, Trigger. War has officially begun.
Come on, just pop to the radar line.
Target destroyed. 5 to go.
Get the fighters out there! Attack the radar vehicle!
Take it out.
Shotgun abandoned.
Continue with the mission.
Crush
it.
Status report.
Multiple bogeys on radar. They're close.
Wait, they're being launched.
You're clear to engage. They're probably hostile.
Judging by the way that Yuri can move, they gotta be drones.
Well spotted, Clown. No doubt about it, we're dealing with UAVs. But that doesn't change a thing. Just think of them as somewhat clever decoys. Take them all down. These drones have great agility. All aircraft. You know what high G turns are, right? Use them. HQ, this is Gamma 1. Bandits confirmed as UAVs. Repeat, bandits are drones.
Gamma 1, that doesn't matter. Destroy all enemy fighters, that counts.
It doesn't matter. He's saying the world can change in an instant, get over it.
Yeah, I just wish they'd give us a bit more warning.
Enemy UAV confirmed destroyed. Hell yeah.
Gollum Squadron, you're not gonna let Mage get all the glory, are ya?
Mage 2 is taking down an enemy. How many got now?
Just two more.
Someone gets killed. The guys in charge take care of the rest.